Yes, you can start making money from YouTube, from your video, from your phone, even if you don't have any skill. Yes, you don't really need to be a videographer to start making videos. I know this sounds somehow to you, but it is a known fact that you can start making YouTube videos from your phones. If it's something that you are interested in, then let's get into it. Welcome back to this channel. My name still remains Lukman, and in this channel we talk about how to make money online and offline the smart way. And today I want to quickly show you five apps that you can use to make money from YouTube videos. Yes, before you start making money from YouTube videos, you need to create a channel. You have to create your channel. After creating your channel, you need to start uploading videos, and you can actually do this from your phone, your Android phone or your smartphone, Android phone or iOS, that is iPhone. You can start doing this even if you don't have any, you don't even need any expensive camera, especially as a beginner. You need just these five apps and you are good to go. The first app that we are going to be looking at is the Gmail app. I hope you understand what Gmail is. Gmail is when you have your email, like smartmoney@gmail.com. But there is an app specifically for this. I'm going to show you that app. Once you must have that app, because one, you must have a Gmail account before you can start a YouTube channel. You must have a Gmail account, so you need the Gmail app. Then the second thing you need is the YouTube Studio. YouTube has an app called YouTube Studio. That is where you are going to be doing your uploading, the editing and the stuff in your video. I know this might sound somehow to you, but these are things you need. Once you have the Gmail, then you can start your channel. And once you start a channel, when you start uploading a video, you need a back office where you can be doing all the editing, all the cutting, all the addition, all the putting sound and everything. You need this app. YouTube Studio is an app you can download. And by the way, you can download all these apps I'm talking about. If you are using Android, then you can download from Google Play Store. And if you are using iOS, then which is iPhone, then you can download them from the App Store. So let's get into it. The third app that you are going to be needing is called the camera app. The camera app is optional, because already on your phone there is a camera. So you might not really need to download, because your phone must have been pre-installed with a camera. All you need to do is just click on the camera and you tap video and start recording. You can use the back video, you can use the selfie, the front video. You are good to go, any of the one. Then the fourth one you are going to be needing a YouTube app itself. Everybody knows the YouTube app, though there is a variant of YouTube app. If you have the newer version of Android now, they have YouTube Go. I'm not talking about the YouTube Go. Don't download the YouTube Go. Download the YouTube app. Or once you download the Google suite of apps, there should be YouTube video app in it. Just download that one. So the fifth one you are going to be needing is, though this one is optional, is video compressor. A lot of people does not know this, because I've seen a lot of people who are into making videos from YouTube and on YouTube, and they were like saying, we upload and our data is so slow, our this is that, our internet is slow. It is not the internet that is the fault. The major fault is the size of the video. If the size of your video is big, then you need to compress it and make it a little bit smaller. There is a compressor. It's called, just type a video compressor on the Google Play on your Play Store, and it will give you, and you just download, so that when next you release, you record videos and it is very big, it is over 10 minutes, 5 minutes, you need to compress it so that it will come down. That when you are uploading to YouTube, it will go fast, because it takes a lot of time, and because you are a beginner, you might not have that money and the time. So all you do is just compress it. Once you compress it, then you are good to go. Then the other one I'm going to be talking about is the video editing app. This one is also optional, because if you are a beginner, you might not really understand how to edit, but you need a video editing app where you can edit, and it depends on the kind of video you are making. If you are making the kind of video that you just add music to images, then you need this. You need video editing, because that is where you want to join your music, your audio to your pictures to make it a video. So you need a video editing app. So you can also just download. There are so many. I cannot start telling you. You are Cam Master. You are so many to iShot and different. You have so many. Just download the one that you feel. Just the normal basic one we do. Just download video editing app. And I said this is optional, because you might not edit your pictures if you are just doing the vlogging type, where you just talk to the camera, like the one I'm doing. Just talk to the camera, and that's all. Once you talk, you just upload it. So you might not really need the editing app, but it's something that you should consider getting, because by the time you get better, you want to scale your production, and you need video editing. And don't forget, we are using our phone, and everything I'm talking about cannot work on the system. There is a version for the system that are called software. You can do it online, but this one we are talking about is the app for your phone. And lastly, I'll be looking at graphic apps. Graphic apps will help you to do your thumbnails. If you don't know what thumbnail is, I'll show you an example where you see what thumbnail is. Because most of the videos, if you watch videos on YouTube, the first thing that arrests your attention is the thumbnail. That is the picture they place on the video. Those are called thumbnails. It will arrest your attention and the title. So this app, this graphic app, will enable you to do do thumbnails. And there are so many of them. All these apps that I've mentioned are free. Just go to Google Play Store and download. For instance, if you want a graphic app that is very good, you can download Canva. Canva is free. Though there is a paid version, but Canva is free. So, like I said, all these are apps that you use to create very good videos that does not cost you your arm and your leg. You just spend just the money, maybe the normal money you use for buying data for your internet connection, and that is all you need. Once you have a very good phone that has a good memory that can record, then you are good to go. I don't have money, to me, is not an excuse. The internet has made it a level playing ground, and the technologies we have now have made it very easy. Those who have started earlier, they know what they go through. But now that the advent of good smartphones, we have smartphones everywhere, then you are good to go. So if you have got value from this, consider subscribing. If you are not subscribed to this channel before, please subscribe. It does not cost you anything. Subscription is free. Just subscribe. And if you have already subscribed, hit the like button. Then share. This will go a long way to help this channel. Until I come your way again, remain financially smart. And don't forget, we can succeed together. Thank you.